Buddy, this is a quick informational video. I got a Samsung Galaxy Note 2. I'm going to show you how to take a screenshot. All you do, you're going to press and hold the power key on the side and the home button together for about 2-3 seconds. And that just took a screenshot. So hope this helped. Thanks for watching. Make sure to check out my other helpful videos.